experience. Now I hand over this. Now I hand over the session to Mr. Abhijit Patil, sir. Thank you.
Hello. Hello, good afternoon, Hello. Friends. Are you audible to me? Yes, Shubham, are you audible to me? Hello. Please put your messages in chat box whether you are audible.
Sir, you are audible, sir. Audible, sir. Please continue.
Okay. Hello, everyone. This is Mr. Abhijit Patil from Civil Department, Head of the Civil Department. And I'm here to welcome you all in the next series of your webinar, that is AutoCAD. But before going to this particular series, I would like to elaborate you people with certain aspects of diploma engineering. That means, that is career guidance related to after 10th education. Okay. So I would like to request Shubham sir to present the PPTs related to the career guidance. Shubham, please present the PPTs. Hello.
Hello.
Yes, madam.
Hello.
Shubham, please present the PPTs of career guidance, please.
Sir, I have video. That video you are saying?
Yes, Mansi madam is there?
Ha, yes, sir. I'm here, sir. I'm presenting. Wait.
Yes. So, students, all of you have completed 10th. Is it okay if I'll speak in English or can I use mixed language, English and Hindi? I think I would prefer to use the mixed language because everyone should understand the concept behind this career guidance seminar. So I will use English plus Hindi, okay?
Sir, is it visible? Yes, sir, visible?
Yes, madam, it is visible.
Yes, madam.
Okay. So make it a full screen, please. Press F5.
Presentation mode.
Okay, wait, sir.
Yeah.
Yes, okay.
Done, sir.
Please, make a note that why we are doing polytechnic after SSC. आपका 10th अभी complete हो चुका है, result लगने को है. Now this is the time that you are going to decide your career path. That means this is going to be the turning point in your life, isn't it? And now you are on the verge of taking decisions. Now what to do next? What we are going to have in your future? And how we are going to plan our future? So in this particular aspect, it is our duty that we can help you people to take certain decisions. So related to that, the question is why polytechnic? After SSC, there is one better option that you people can choose is related to polytechnic. 10th के बाद आप अलग अलग चीजों में जा सकते हो, जैसे आप 11th 12th कर सकते हो, आप बायोटेक्नोलॉजी कर सकते हो. There are different courses, commerce, arts, but there is one more course which is accredited by AICTE and NBA accredited and approved, and it is run by Maharashtra State Board of Technical Education, and that is called as Diploma Engineering. So I would like to have next slide, please. Hansi madam, next slide.
Done, sir.
Okay. So 10th के बाद डिप्लोमा इंजीनियरिंग का जो ऑप्शन है वो AICTE आप देख सकते हो, स्लाइड के ऊपर लिखा हुआ है. AICTE और गवर्नमेंट अथॉरिटीज की वो कोर्स है, और वो करने के बाद हमें आगे फ्यूचर में बहुत सारे ऑप्शंस ओपन हो जाते हैं. सो लेट अस प्रोसीड फर्दर. नेक्स्ट स्लाइड प्लीज. There are different courses that you can do in diploma engineering. Now the various courses which are included in diploma engineering are civil engineering, mechanical engineering, electronics and communication engineering and computer engineering. So please go for the next slide. Yes, these are the different courses. If you see on the screen, civil, mechanical, electronics and telecommunication, computer engineering. Next, please. Next slide.
Done, sir.
Yes. Now, what are the advantages of polytechnic? इसका सबसे जो पहला एडवांटेज है वो ये है कि दसवीं के बाद इमीडिएटली आप इंजीनियरिंग फील्ड में एंटर कर रहे हो, जिसके कारण तीन साल विद इन अ स्पैन ऑफ थ्री इयर्स यू कैन बिकम डिप्लोमा इंजीनियर एंड आफ्टर बिकमिंग डिप्लोमा इंजीनियर यू कैन स्टार्ट योर ओन बिजनेस, यू कैन ज्वाइन गवर्नमेंट ऑफिसेस, यू कैन ज्वाइन डिफरेंट jobs. For example, by diploma, becoming diploma engineer, you can take out the license related to various civil engineering works and you can do that work at the age of 18. Many of my friends who are right now studying in diploma engineering, they are taking the advantage of their education. The second advantage of diploma engineering, dusra advantage kya hai iska? तीन साल में डिप्लोमा होने के बाद आप डिग्री में भी एडमिशन ले सकते हो. जैसे 11 12 करने के बाद आप डिग्री में एडमिशन लेते हो, सेम डिग्री में एडमिशन लेने के बाद आगे और लगेंगे तीन साल, तो टोटल 6 साल. दैट विल गिव यू मैक्सिमम इंजीनियरिंग नॉलेज. एडवांटेज क्या है पता चला आपको? इन 6 सालों में आप 2 बार इंजीनियरिंग पढ़ रहे हो और उसका फायदा क्या हो रहा है? उसके कारण आपका इंजीनियरिंग बैकग्राउंड बहुत ही ज्यादा स्ट्रांग हो रहा है. सो दिस इज द मेन एडवांटेज ऑफ डूइंग डिप्लोमा. सो इफ यू आर चूजिंग पर्टिकुलर पाथ फॉर योर करियर, यू कैन श्योरली थिंक अबाउट डिप्लोमा. नाउ इन दिस पर्टिकुलर डिप्लोमा देर आर वेरियस स्पेशल स्ट्रीम्स विच आर एज फॉलोज. लाइक प्लीज गो फॉर द नेक्स्ट स्लाइड. मानसी मैडम.
हाँ सर, डन सर.
Okay, next please. इसके बाद वाला स्लाइड ले लो मैडम.
हाँ सर. सर प्रेजेंट किया है मैंने स्लाइड.
ओके ओके, ये हो चुका है मेरा बता के, आप आगे चलिए. यस.
इज इट ओके सर फॉर जॉब ऑन जॉब अपॉर्चुनिटीज?
यस. बच्चों मैंने आपको एक चीज बता चुका हूँ कि दसवीं के बाद अगर एट द एज ऑफ 16 आप दसवीं कंप्लीट कर रहे हो और डिप्लोमा 3 साल में खत्म हो जाता है, मींस एट द एज ऑफ 18 और 19 यू आर फिनिशिंग योर डिप्लोमा एंड एट द एज ऑफ 19 यू आर बिकमिंग एन इंजीनियर. 19 एज से आप अपना अर्निंग मतलब जॉब कर सकते हो या फिर बिजनेस करके आप अपना इनकम शुरू कर सकते हो. And you can put your brain for various higher technologies. जैसे अभी government की requirement है कि बच्चों ने उनका जो mind है वो नए नए technologies में utilize करना है. So diploma engineering is going to help you to go for that particular aspect. Okay, next please. Yes. Now, there are certain government authorities which are hiring diploma engineers, like railways. Railways में आप लोग job कर सकते हो diploma के बाद. Indian Army में आप लोग job कर सकते हो. GAIL, that is GAIL, उसका long form मैंने आगे लिखा हुआ है. Gas Authority of India Limited, ONGC, DRDO. ये सब जो आप देख रहे हो ये सब government की bodies है. Government, BSNL तो आप जानते हो. इन सभी चीजों में आपको जॉब करने की अपॉर्चुनिटी मिल सकती है आफ्टर कंप्लीशन ऑफ डिप्लोमा. नेक्स्ट प्लीज. पुट that thing in your chat box if you have any queries related to this particular career guidance seminar. Can you see some private companies? आप देख रहे हो सामने जो लिस्ट है उसमें कुछ प्राइवेट कंपनीज लिखी हुई है जो डिप्लोमा इंजीनियर्स को जॉब देती है. जैसे आप देख रहे हो स्पाइस जेट है, जेट एयरवेज है, एयरलाइंस कंपनी जो डिप्लोमा इंजीनियर्स को रिक्रूट करती है. सिविल इंजीनियरिंग फॉर्म में कुछ बड़ी बड़ी कंपनियां है जैसे आप देख रहे हो यूनिटेक है, जीआरएम इंफ्रा. कंप्यूटर इंजीनियरिंग में टीसीएस, एससीएल, विप्रो. ऑटोमोबाइल्स में मारुति सुजुकी. ये सब जो आप कंपनीज देख रहे हो दिस आर सम टॉप क्लास कंपनीज हु आर 100% हायरिंग डिप्लोमा इंजीनियर्स. आवर ट्रेनिंग एंड प्लेसमेंट सेल इज हैविंग दिस कंपनीज विद टाई अप विद दिस पर्टिकुलर कंपनीज. और अगर आप हमारे यहाँ पे एडमिट होते हो तो इवन यू कैन गो फॉर सेल्फ एम्प्लॉयमेंट. सेल्फ एम्प्लॉयमेंट मतलब अपना खुद का बिजनेस आप कर सकते हो. जिसमें आपको मैं एक एग्जांपल देना चाहूंगा, सिविल इंजीनियरिंग में अगर आप एडमिट होते हो तो आप 1.5 करोड़ तक का लाइसेंस निकाल सकते हो. और वो लाइसेंस निकालने के बाद आप उस बेसिस पर बहुत सारे काम, डिप्लोमा के बेसिस पर बड़े बड़े गवर्नमेंट के काम ले सकते हो. आई कैनॉट सी द स्क्रीन मैडम, प्लीज शेयर द स्क्रीन. Mansi madam.
Sir.
Yes, I can see now. Go for the next slide. Yes. So जैसा कि मैंने आपको बताया डिप्लोमा इंजीनियरिंग के बाद ये सब अपॉर्चुनिटीज आपको मौजूद है मार्केट में. मैं ये देख रहा हूँ कि ये जो फिलहाल वेबिनार है इसमें आप लोगों ने अलग अलग वेबिनार्स अटेंड किए हैं. जैसे हमारे सभी टीचर्स आपको हेल्प कर रहे हैं. इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स एंड कम्युनिकेशन इंजीनियरिंग का वेबिनार आपने अटेंड किया, रोबोटिक्स का. पर्सनैलिटी डेवलपमेंट का हमारा फर्स्ट ईयर डिपार्टमेंट का वेबिनार. कंप्यूटर डिपार्टमेंट वेब पेज डिजाइनिंग का वेबिनार लिया है. फिलहाल मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग ने ग्राफिक्स का वेबिनार लिया हुआ है. और आज सिविल इंजीनियरिंग डिपार्टमेंट ऑटोकैड का वेबिनार ले रही है. नाउ विद दिस अगर आपको कुछ डाउट्स है आगे के फ्यूचर करियर को चूज करने के बारे में, यू कैन श्योरली कॉन्टेक्ट अस ऑन द नंबर्स विच विल बी डिस्प्लेड आफ्टरवर्ड्स ऑन द स्क्रीन. एंड सबसे जरूरी बात मैं यहाँ पे आपसे ये कहना चाहता हूँ कि आगे का जो पाथ आपको चूज करना है वो बहुत ही केयरफुली चूज करना है. और उसके बारे में अगर आप कुछ काउंसिलिंग चाहते हो तो आप श्योरली हमें कॉल कर सकते हो. आई वुड लाइक टू गो विथ वन पर्टिकुलर मेस्मराइजिंग वीडियो. आई वुड लाइक टू टेक यू पीपल टू माई कैंपस. So I request Shubham to please play the video of our campus, and after that video, we will directly go for the AutoCAD session. Thank you very much. Over to Shubham, please. Shubham, please present the video. Hello.
Shubham sir, Shubham sir, are you there? Hello, Shubham sir.
Please call him. So students, आपको ये जो अभी मैंने करियर ऑप्शंस बताए इनको मैं आपके ग्रुप पे शेयर भी करने वाला हूँ. इनको आप एक एक करके स्टडी कीजिए क्योंकि ये करने के बाद एट द एज ऑफ 18 यू विल स्टार्ट विथ एनी ऑफ दिस ऑप्शंस. सबसे बढ़िया बात है कि आप लोग गवर्नमेंट के जॉब कर सकते हो. ये बात आपको मैं बताना भूल चुका हूँ शायद. गवर्नमेंट के जॉब्स के लिए आपको कुछ गवर्नमेंट की एग्जाम्स देनी रहती है जैसे एमपीएससी है, यूपीएससी है. तो ये एग्जाम्स देने के बाद आप लोग अपने आप को गवर्नमेंट में भी पा सकते हो. मेरी कुछ जो स्टूडेंट्स है दे आर वर्किंग विद गवर्नमेंट जॉब्स एंड दे आर हैविंग वेरी मच प्रोफाइल इन दैट पर्टिकुलर गवर्नमेंट ऑफिसेस. ओवर टू शुभम नाउ. Mansi madam, please call Shubham and ask him to present the video.
Yes, sir. Yes. Wait. Shubham sir.
Can you... should I present the video, sir?
Yes, sir. Go for it.
Thank you.
Shubham, I think video is not audible. Please check.
Sir, it is audible actually.
No, no. Students are asking for voice. Just run it again with proper voice model.
Is it audible?
No. Sound is off, I think. Please put on your mobile, put on the link on your mobile also, and put on the video on your, take the help of voice from mobile. Shubham.
Yes, sir.
Put on your mobile.
Hmm?
Put on the link on your mobile.
Sir, there is no actually present option on mobile.
Voice from mobile. Sound from mobile.
Sir, it will be disturbing. Hello. 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 Hello.
Yes, Shubham sir.
It is disturbing actually.
Participants, please see the visuals of video. We will send you entire video on your WhatsApp groups. Okay, there must be a connection error for the voice. You can see the visuals and we will send you the video afterwards on the group. Okay, sir, Shubham sir, start with the video.
Okay. Should I present the presentation?
Just show them video and then you start with your presentation.
Okay. It is audible?
Yes, ma'am.
I think we should run the video at the end. You go for your presentation. Hello? Shubham, okay. Shut down the video and your presentation. Okay. We will run it at the end.
Okay, sir.
Hello? हेलो हेलो
सर।
यस यस मैम आई एम हियर देयर इज नेटवर्क इशू सॉरी जस्ट अ मिनट आई एम प्रेजेंटिंग द माय स्क्रीन Is the screen is presentation visible?
Yes, screen is visible now. Yes, your screen is visible now.
No, presentation. There is presentation.
No,
That is not visible.
not yet, not yet.
No.
Just a minute. Now,
Now presenting, sir.
is.
Yes.
It is visible to all.
Not yet.
Now visible, sir.
It is
How visible?
yes, it is
Yes, sir.
visible now.
Okay, I guess it is now visible.
Yes.
Yes.
Sorry for
Yes.
inconvenience. Thank you all the thank you Patil sir for the introduction, and hello everyone. I welcome all the faculty members as well as the all the HODs and our beloved students. Today we'll have the hands-on session on AutoCAD software as well as the introduction of civil engineering drawing. So let's start with the civil engineering drawing and the AutoCAD software. Let's start with one small quote that is the if opportunity doesn't knock, build a door. That means what? You have to build yourself and your future by your hands. Let's move to the next slide. I am Shubham Changude. I completed my Bachelor of Engineering in Civil. I am pursuing the MA Construction and Management, that is Masters. I am lecturer in Civil Engineering Department from YB Patil Polytechnic, Akurdi, Pune. So, students, what is civil engineer? Basically, what a civil engineer do, and how the efficiently drawing is important by from the point of civil engineer. It is explained in this seminar one, this session one. So basically, what is civil engineer is, see the all photos. These are the civil engineer's works, and your mind is set to be professionally as a civil engineer. So let's move to our topic, that is civil engineering drawing. First, we will learn about the civil engineering drawing. What is the civil engineering drawing and why we need the civil engineering drawing or the drawing part? See the two images. In the first image, what you are watching, comment in the box. All of you, please comment in the box. What is the first image shows? Okay, that's good. What the second image is? Imagination, planning, correct, architecture, planning part. They are in the second image, they are planning about what on the ground is to be built. Okay, so from that point of view, we are needed the drawing part. So let's move to the next slide. What is engineering drawing? So in technical language, a civil drawing or a site drawing is a type of technical drawing that shows information about grading, landscaping, or other site details. These drawings are intended to give a clear picture of all the things in a construction site to a civil engineer. So basically, in short, what is a engineering drawing to be? It is relates to the mechanical engineering, it is relates to the electronics engineering, and preferably a most important thing in it is used in a civil engineering. So basically, what is engineering drawing which is useful in the civil engineer? That is, it is relates totally from bottom of your home to the top of the home, whichever the on ground sessions are there, that is relates to first the civil engineering drawing. Next, are the slides are visible to all?
Yes, sir. You continue.
Okay. Next, most important factors which are affected on the civil engineering drawing as well as the any drawings which are relates to the any engineering schemes as well as mechanical as well as in civil as well as in electronics, that is the part measurements. So basically, students, put in the chat box in your point of view what is measurement is. Put in the chat box, students. Measuring the area or anything else, a size or size. Okay, next, it is amount. It is not actually the amount, it is the grade or it is a measurement or size or a length, whichever available on the ground, which is having on the paper. Okay. So measurement is what basically the size, length, or amount of something which is established by measuring by the instruments. Okay. So basically, from civil point of view, what is measurement is an architectural drawing of an existing building, which is object, which is site, or which is a detailed, that is accurately drawing to the scale on the basis of field measurements. Okay. So basically, on the field there will be the different measurements, and on paper when we are drawing the any sketch or any drawing, that would be the different. Okay, so basically the measurement part is clear. It is clear to all. Put in the chat box. Is it clear? Okay. I take in the words, that is the scale which is different on ground and different on the paper. So what is basically scale is, anyone have idea what is scale is? Is the presentation is visible to all? Okay. Okay. So put in the chat box what is scale is from your point of view, students. What is scale is? Measuring instrument. Size of something. Okay, this is the correct, actually, the size of something or length of something, that is the scale part. Not it is scale, whichever we are using in the drawing instruments. You learned by the Chandru sir in last two sessions, that is the tools for the drawing, that is the different thing. But when you are drawing on the paper, there will be the some scales. Okay, so let's start with the scale part. What is the scale is? A drawing that shows a real object with accurate size, reduced or enlarged. These two words are very important in the scale part, reduced and enlarged by a certain amount is called as a scale. Okay, so basically what I said that is the reduced part. Reduced is what, the small part, and enlarged is what, the big part. Whenever you are drawing something on the paper, and whichever having on the ground, that would be the different scale. Okay, all of you understood what is the scale is? Put in the chat box, students. What do you understood all? Okay. Let's move to the next slide. That is the tricky ideas. How to learn the scale? How to remember the scale? Okay. This is the your scale part. Okay. There is the two digits. That is the 1:100. That is the here is the 1:50. In your mind, of okay. Let's see what is the one. What is the 100 from your point of view, student? What is one? What is 100? Is क्या रहेंगे ये दो digits? Anyone guesses? Anyone having idea? Ratio. Okay. Yes, it is the ratio of ground and the paper. Okay, whichever you are drawing on the paper, it is respect to your ground. Okay, so one on ground and 100 on paper. Okay, that is the main tricky thing, which is from the scale part. So let's see the 1:100 scale. How to remember the scale is, whenever you are having the here digits, that should be divided by 100. Okay, so let's see the 100 by 100, that is the one part. Okay, so when you are drawing on the paper, the ground part is 1 meter, and when you are taking on the paper, that is the 1 centimeter. So when you are drawing with respect to your tools on the paper, that should be the 1 centimeter is equal to 1 centimeter. Similarly, for the 1:50, there is the 50 in the second part or the second ratio. So it is 100 by 50 divided by 50. It will be the 2. The answer will be the 2. So when you are taking on the ground, that is 1 meter, and the in centimeter, that the answer is 2 centimeter. So 1 centimeter is equal to 2 centimeter, which when you are drawing on the sheets. Same for the 1:25, it will be the divided by 25. The answer should be 4. So one meter on ground, when you are taking on the paper, that would be the 4 centimeter. Same for the 1 centimeter on the ground, that is the 4 centimeter on the paper. Okay, next, all of you understood? Put in the chat box, please. All of you understood what is the scale is? All of you, please respond in the chat box. Okay, good students. So lastly, this is for you all. What is 1s to 200? The answer, this is your assignment, and you should post it into group, or else you should post into the chat box. What is the 100 by 200? What is the answer? What the digit replaced by the question mark? Yes, it is the half, 0.5. Okay, good students, good. So when you are taking 1 meter on the ground, it is the 0.5 centimeter on the paper. Similarly, when you are taking the 1 centimeter on the ground, the 0.5 centimeter, that is the half part of the scale, is on the paper. So students, tell me the 1s to 100 scale, when the on the ground there is the 4 meter, how much centimeter is this on the paper? Put in the chat box. 4 meter on ground, how much the centimeter on the, okay, yes, good, 4. 1s to 50, how much? 4 meter on ground, how much centimeter on the paper? 1s to 50 for the 1s to 50. Yes, good. 8 centimeter, yes. For the 1s to 50, there will be the more than 2. That should be multiplied by the 2. Okay, good students. So let's move to the next slide. That is the different drawings. From civil engineering point of view, there are the types of drawings, okay? So basically there are the 4 types of drawing. Let's see the one by one. First is the line sketch. Next is the plan section and the elevation, site plan, and the last one is the service plan. I am describing this very shortly. What is the line sketch is? These are the types, okay? So let's start with the lines and the types. This is the very important part from your building planning and drawing, as well as in the AutoCAD software, as well as in the any drawing language. The types of the line, you studied, all of you student, yesterday in the session, the types of the line. That is the part outline line, that is the heavy. Next is the section line, that is the thin line, and this is the thick line. Okay, next is the hidden line. The hidden line, which is having the dots, okay, small dots, okay. Next is the center line, the big dot, then small dot, big dot, then small dot. Next, the dimension line, it is having the dimension in the center and both the ends are with the arrows, okay. Next, the cutting plane line, there is in between the whole line, the two short lines are there. That is the cutting plane line means, okay. Next is the break line, whenever you have to draw the foundation on the ground, okay. At that situation, you are using the cutting line that you have to learn in the building planning and the drawing, okay. So all of you understood the types of line and its types? All of you put in the chat box.
Sir, yes, ma'am. Sorry to interrupt, but your presentation is not visible on the entire screen.
Okay.
Yes, now it's visible.
Is it?
Yes.
Okay. It is visible, na? Okay. All of you done with the lines? Sabko samajh mein aaya? What is the line and its types? Okay. Thank you. Very good, students. We'll move to the next slide, that is the symbols. One by one, you can tell me the first is what in chat box. You post the first image, you see the these all the symbols or these all the things in day-to-day life, which is useful for the planning of the drawing as well as in drawing language. What is this? First image is wood. Yes, wood. So there is in engineering drawing, there is having the long language for some things. Okay, that is for the wood. This is the symbol. When you are drawing on the paper, this is the symbol for the drawing of a wood. Okay, so next is wood and timber, same. Okay, good students. Next, what is this? What is this, students? In second image, what is this? Concrete, cement. Okay, for the bonding of the whole home or the for build the structure, this is the main essential part for the preparation. Okay, so this is the symbol of the concrete. So next is, what is this? This is put in the chat box. Bricks, brick. Okay, the incline hatching is the sign or the symbol of a brick. Understood, students? All of you? Okay. Next, this is the, what is this? First image. Stone. Yes, it is a stone masonry. The name, technical name is, it is a stone masonry. Okay. It is having the inclined lines in between that the small dots are there. Okay, that is the symbol for a stone masonry. Next, what is this in second image? Glass. Okay, this is the glass image, and the symbol for the glass is this. And the last, what is this? Sand. Yes, it is sand. For the sand, there is the small dots. Okay, so these are the all symbols for the engineering drawing. Next is the different types of the drawings. In that, first is the line sketch. A name line sketch or a line plan, that is the outline with a single line. Okay, that is the thing, is a line plan. Okay, the first sketch of drawn whichever on the paper of the building, that is the line sketch. It is by the one line. See the image. All of you understood? First hand design. Yes, good. Yes, line representation of a building, the representation of a whole building, that is the line sketch. Okay, it is a freehand drawing as well as it is used with the scale and the all drawing instruments whichever you learned in the last session. It is the drawn in presence of the clients as per the client's requirements. We are drawing the line plan of a such building. Okay, all of you understood what is line sketch? okay, good students. Yes, next let's move to the next slide. That is the some line plans. There are the examples of the line plans. Of first is, this is the line plan of school. You all are aware about the school, where you sit, that is the classroom, where you eat, that is the canteen, where you are going into the college, that is the college gate, the principal office, library. What are the essential things which are required in the school that are the compiled in one drawing, that is the line sketch or the line plan of a school. Okay, understood, students? It is the compiling of all the sections in one image, that is the line plan. Okay, understood? All of you understood, students? Put in the chat box. Okay, good students. Let's move to the next line plan. That is the line plan of bank. What are the essential things which are required in the bank? Put in the chat box. Locker room, cabins. Yes. Office. Yes. Same as I said in the school, the compiling of the all units in one drawing, that is the relates to the bank, that is the line plan of a bank. Okay, let's move to the next slide. That is the line plan of a residential home. The home sweet home, whichever you are living, the all of the students are now the solution of the COVID-19. That is the best solution of a COVID-19. That is the our homes. Stay home, stay safe. That is the tagline we are using in nowadays. That is built by the civil engineer. So your future to be as a civil engineer, that is the helpful or covering from the COVID-19. That is the year line plan of a residential home. Okay, we have some small assignment.
हेलो शुभम सर.
हेलो शुभम सर सर यू आर नॉट ऑडिबल.
हेलो
यस यू आर ऑडिबल नाउ.
यस
assignment part was not audible.
Okay. There is we have the assignment. I'll tell you in the last session what is the assignment is. So basically this is useful for our engineering drawing. Next we'll move to the next part, that is the type of the your drawing, that is the plan section and elevation part. Are visible to all the four diagrams, students? Okay, this is the first part, that is the plan, the first name, that is the plan part, plan of your residential building. Next, that is the section part. Section is what? This is cut out the line, and from that cut line what we are visible to see, that is the section part, whichever using by the tools we are drawing on the paper. And this last is the elevation part, the front view of your building. Okay, that is the known as a elevation part. Okay, this is the plan, this is the section, and this is the elevation. All of you understood? Okay, put in the chat box, students. All of you understood? Okay. This is the section part, sectional view. This is the elevation. Okay, visible to all? Okay, yes, good students. Next, that is the building rules. Okay, how you build your building on paper as well as on the ground, there are the some rules for the construction of your building. So these are the some bylaws or the thumb rule for the construction of a building. Okay, so it is the strict rule which must be obeyed by the everyone. If everyone makes building without obeying any rules, there will be the problems, that is atikraman. Saganya aikla sir, all of knows atikraman part. Okay, destroying the buildings. Okay, that is the bylaws which comes under before the construction of your building. Next is the irregular and the narrow roads. The narrow roads or the roads are considering while you construct the building. Frequent traffic. Next is problems of the parking, and the last one is the health problem due to the pollution. This will be all bylaws which are affected while you constructing the building. Okay, let's move to the next slide. The weather conditions which are summer, which are winter, which are rainy seasons, which are affecting on the building, that would be the bylaws part of the construction of a building. All of you understood? All of you students? Okay, Let's move to the next slide. That is the Vastu. Vastu Shastra. Vastu Shastra Nusra Apla Ghar Zala Paise. By the Vastu Shastra, our home will be developed. That is the point nowadays all the clients are having. Okay? So, what are the directions basically? Put in the chat box. What is the direction? Northwest, north south, northwest, north south, yes, north south, east west, yes, correct, totally correct. So by this consideration of the north south west and east, we are having the construction of your specific building. Okay, so this is the point which is considering in the construction of a building. So from here, student, look here on the presentation. We'll start the core part, that is your AutoCAD software. But before that, the drawing and the difference between the drawing and the AutoCAD software, I am telling you, this is the image which is very clear to you about the AutoCAD software. That is the drawing mistakes. Okay. When you are draw something on the paper, there will be some manual mistakes. Okay, so that for the minimizing that manual mistakes, we are having one software, that is the AutoCAD. Okay, that is full name is computer aided drawing. Okay, so let's start with the see the image. दिख रहा है आपको image? Drawing खराब होने के वजह से एक पुल वहां पे गया, एक path उसका और एक path वहां पे गया. So it will be not connected. Okay, so this is the mistake by the hands drawing. Okay, so the development of the AutoCAD is there. That is the some images which are considered life before the AutoCAD. Okay, these are the some life before the AutoCAD. That is the on sheets, we are using the drafter, we are using the pencil, we are using the erasers and so on. Dekho ye first three images. That is the freehand drawings. Okay, life before the AutoCAD, and this is the main thing which we are learning, that is the life with the AutoCAD. There will be only need, that is your laptop, your computer, your PC, as well as your mobile phones, and in mobile phones as well as PC as well as in desktops, we are having the AutoCAD software and we will draw by sitting at a home. Okay, so these are the some images, that is the life with AutoCAD. All of interested to learn the AutoCAD, put in the chat box. Okay, yes, good students. Let's move to the our hands-on sessions and the our informative theory part of the AutoCAD. This is the how friendly your software is. This is the window of the AutoCAD software. Okay, so basically what is AutoCAD is, the word AutoCAD is made up of two words, that is the auto, that is the logo of company, and the CAD, that is the CAD, that is the CAD, that is a computer aided design. Okay, the two words, that is the auto and the CAD. Okay, computer aided design. Auto is the logo of your, this is the logo of the AutoCAD, and the CAD where which is defines we are using computer. Okay, for the designing, so is essentially mentioned. It is developed by the Autodesk company. The company name is Autodesk. Autodesk is an US-based company. In AutoCAD, we are developed a 2D, that is the two-dimensional images as well as the three-dimensional images. I'll show further. In another way, we can use or we can say that AutoCAD is a designing course which is performed by the help of the computer. No computer, we are not able to draw anything. Okay. We are using mobile phones nowadays. We are very much familiar with mobile. So download the software in mobile. Okay, so that will be feasible for the drawing the anything. Next slide. That is, it comes in India in the year of 1988. When it comes in the area that is having the various versions, okay, that is the 1988 version. From that till now, while you are downloading the software, there will be the 2021 version of your software, okay? So let's move to the next part, that is the some important commands or the technical terms which are included in the window, that is the drawing area, which is having in the black color, that is your drawing area. Okay, the large area in the center of the screen, that is known as a drawing area. This is where you draw. The size can be changed at any time. You will be changed with the help of the scroll the size of the drawing. Okay, next is the model, that is the switches your drawings between the paper. This, see the images. In the image, the cursor is visible to all. Okay, this is the model which is switch the screen. You should you are familiar with the Excel. There will be more sheets, as like that Excel sheets. There is the model part, that is the layout one, layout two. You should draw in layout one plan, in layout two elevation, layout two section. These are the layouts. Okay, all of you understood, sir? All of you understood, students? Okay. Next, the most important part, that is the crosshair. Whenever we are having the hands-on session with the AutoCAD, I'll show the crosshair. That is the one horizontal and the one horizontal and the one vertical line, that is known as a crosshair as well as the cursor in the AutoCAD screen. Okay. Next, that is the introduction, the toolbars. In toolbars, there are the various commands, line command, polygon command, rectangle, circle, cloud command, there is the arc command, and the this tool, first toolbar, whichever I am showing, that is the relates to your shapes. Okay. And this toolbar is having to the offset, copy, move, mirror, erase. These are the some commands whichever we are using on the hands-on session with the AutoCAD software. These are the toolbars. Okay. All of you understood, students? Put in the chat box. Okay. Yes. Good, students. There will be the some function keys. Okay. That is the F1 to F11. We are having on the our laptop as well as on PC. There are the from F1 okay. to F11. 11 keys. There will be having some meanings for the all the buttons. Okay, for F1 there is the help in the AutoCAD, F2 flip screen, F3 snap, F4 tablet, F5 isoplane, F6 coordinate display, F7 grid, F8 ortho, F9 for the snap, F10 polar, and the F11 is the or track. These are the some commands or the some keys whichever we are using in the AutoCAD software. From this, students, let's have a look on the screen. These are the very important commands. In this lecture, first lecture, we are having some hands theory part or the important commands to learn. From that, first command, that is the line command. By the line command, we are not able to draw anything on the software, okay, AutoCAD software. So line command is what basically, in theoretically, this command is used to draw the line. You can choose the command from your toolbar or write directly by your keypad, that is the L. There will be the display of your line on the drawing area. This is what chat in chat box you should post. What is this, students? The black area. What is the black area? Drawing area. Okay, drawing area. Yes, yes. Okay. Good, good students. By the choosing the line command, we are having in the drawing area the line command is. Okay. Let's move to the next slide. Next is circle. Okay. There is one command in the toolbar. There is a circle. Okay. With specific radius. When you are drawing on the paper, there will be using of the compass. On the AutoCAD software, there will be the feasible and very easy to draw the circle by defining the radius. Okay. So this is the circle command we are using by toolbar, as well as you should write on the directly on the drawing area C, that is will give the circle command. Okay. Understood, students? Put in the chat box. You are understood the whole both commands. Okay. Let's move to the next command. That is the polygon. So basically, what is polygon is, students? What is polygon is, define in the chat box what is polygon in your point of view, a quadrilateral. Okay. Or this is the circle command on the toolbar. This is the line. Second, there is the one circle. That is the circle command on the toolbar. Next, that is the quadrilateral.
Hello. Hello, Shubham.
Yes, sir.
Students, please enlarge your screen a little bit so that you can see the screen clearly. When you see the screen, you please enlarge a little. Okay. Shubham, continue.
Okay, sir. Next, that is the polyline or the polygon. Polygon is here. There is the having the specific sides. Okay. Three sides, four sides, five sides, as well as the six sides. This is the image of the polygon. Polygon, this is the three side polygon, four side, five side, and this is the six sides. Okay. In toolbar, there is the polygon command. Okay. Next is the rectangle. All of you known about the rectangle. What is rectangle is, students? Please post in the chat box what is rectangle is. Okay. Yes. Two sides are equal. Yes, correct. Two sides are equal. The two sides are equal in the rectangle. So this is having a rectangle command on the toolbar. We are specifying the length of the specific lines, and we will have the rectangle. Okay. These are the some important commands whichever in the AutoCAD software. That is, the first is erase. What is erase? The name is erase. Post in the chat box what is erase is. Erase part is what? Erasing the something. In drawing, with the help of the eraser, we are erasing the pencil sketch. Okay. In AutoCAD, to clearing the things in AutoCAD, there is the command that is the erase part. Okay. See the image. There is the two images. There is the full circle. Here also the full circle, but we did not need the half circle part. So we will select the whole part and we will erase in 1 second. Okay. That is the benefit of the AutoCAD software. Okay. Next, that is the copy part. Okay. In drawing, we are not able to copy one thing from the another thing. Okay. We should draw with the help of the hands. Okay. So in the AutoCAD software, there is the command, that is the copy command. You should write the copy on the drawing area. You will get the cursor or the crosshairs to copy the object. Okay. See this? There is the circle. You have circle in this area. Okay. So that's the, this command is used for this copying. Okay. All of you understood? Okay. Let's have the next command, that is the move. Okay. From one place to another place. You are at home and you want to buy something from the shops. You are moving from one place to another place. Same as like in the AutoCAD software, there is the move command, which they were used for the moving the objects. Okay. So this is the move command in the toolbar. So we will select the object. We will click on the move command. So it will be the move from one place to another place. Yes. Students understood? Yes.
Hello.
Yes, sir.
Shubham, sir, while telling commands, please show that command on the toolbar from where it is to be selected.
Sir, actually, I am on the presentation mode, not on the okay. So I'll show lastly, sir.
Okay. Or we will share the screenshot of each command to them.
Yes, on sir, the yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay.
These are the, we are turning to the last part, that is the some engineering drawings, which were prepared by the AutoCAD in the all streams, that is the civil engineering streams. Next is mechanical stream. Okay. In civil engineering, this is useful for the drawing of the line plan, develop plan, section, elevation of a whole construction of a building. Okay. In the mechanical, there will be the some objects which is related to the machines. Okay. Machine tools. Okay. We are using in the mechanical. This is the tool in the mechanical with the help of the AutoCAD software. This is the 3D view of plan, whichever we designed on the AutoCAD software. Okay. This is the 3D part of the in civil as well as in the mechanical. There is the object of the machine. This will be the appeared by the 3D in the AutoCAD software. Okay. We will have the use of AutoCAD in electronics department as well. Okay. In the electronics department, we are using this application or the software frequently as well as the, it is very full, very useful for the designing of electronic circuits. Okay. In the AutoCAD, there is the very much career. AutoCAD in diploma curriculum, in the second year, you have the AutoCAD specified subject. In the third same, AutoCAD for 100 marks will be in second year of the civil engineering. Civil engineering diploma holders will easily use AutoCAD skills. Okay. So you have to very effective career with the help of that AutoCAD software in various branches. Before only with the drawing, before the building will be appears as like in the image, but after the using the softwares, these buildings will be the like this. Okay. These are the some designs which were designed by the AutoCAD software. So these are the designs. Let student conclude the session with the small quote. Before that, I'll ask you all of you understood what is the AutoCAD software is? Post in the chat box. If anyone having queries, post in the chat box. Okay, very good, very good. We'll conclude this session, the theory session of the AutoCAD software with the small code, that is the all our dreams can come to true if we have the courage to perceive them. You can do it. This is the very effective line for your future building. Okay. Thank you. So students, let's have the hands-on session with the AutoCAD software. I'll presenting the actual software window. If you have the problem, post in the chat box. Just a minute. I'll show the actual AutoCAD software. Is it visible to all students? Is it visible? Okay, yes, good. So I am moving this. What is this? Post in the chat box. What is this, students? With the help of the mouse or with the help of the pad, keypad, what is this? Cursor. Yes, crosshair. With the, it is having the one horizontal line in and one vertical line. Okay, so with the help of this cursor, we are drawing on the this drawing area. What is this? This black area is whole. The black area is what, students? Drawing area. Yes, correct. Very much correct. So we studied some commands. Let's see the one by one. This is the first command, which is useful for the AutoCAD. One more thing I want to share with you all. When you are using this AutoCAD and this cursor, when you are put on this some specific command, there will be the description of that specific command. Okay, that is the line. So you'll get the idea. What is the line is? It creates this straight line or the straight segments. Okay. So I'm selecting the line command. There will be the specify first point. All of you visible? It is visible? Yes. Okay. Yes. When we are selecting the line command, there will be the first option, that is the specify first point. So in that blue area, you have to specify some length. So I am selecting the 2 centimeter or 2 centimeter or the 2 meter. It will be the for 2 centimeter. Okay. Dikhra, this is your first command. That is the line command. All of you understood, student? Yes, yes. Next, you have to erase. You want to erase this thing. So you have to select this object and directly you press the delete button. It will be vanished. Okay. So next is we will saw the next command. We will saw the line command and in that erase command. We studied the two commands. Okay. First is the line command and how to erase this command. Select this area and directly delete. Understood, students? Next is circle. Okay. So specify here. First is the specify circle point. Firstly, you have to specify the circle point. Next, secondly, you have to specify the radius. I want the 15 centimeter radius circle. So it will be the appeared like this. Okay. Got it, students? Samajh mein aa raha? Yes. Next, you have to move this command. There in the toolbar, there is the move command. Select the move command. Select the object, enter it, and let's move from the one. Okay. It is moved. Got it, students? Yes, yes. Okay, it will be delete. These are the some commands of the AutoCAD software. Next is the rectangle. Specify first corner of the rectangle and how much length we want of the rectangle that we will be defined. Got it? Rectangle is, what is rectangle is? Okay. So we want to copy this rectangle for the next drawing. So select the copy command, select the object, enter it, specify the base point, whichever the base point we want, that should be we select and copy it. Is it visible? Is it visible, sir? Is it visible to all student? Okay. Yes. This is the copy command. Okay. So these are the all commands whichever we are using in the AutoCAD software. Okay. So for erasing this, we are having this also command. What I did, I click on the right button of the mouse and selected whole part. That is comes in the green part. That is the selected the whole part. But we are clicking from the left of your hand. It is the blue part. It will select the some specific objects which are you are selected. Okay. Or see this. With the help of this, we are selecting the whole part and delete it, whichever we are requiring. Okay, this part only we are taking on the drawing area. Yes, students? Okay, yes. These are the commands whichever we are using on the AutoCAD software. So, any queries? The scale part will be covered in the second session of tomorrow. Okay. So these are the AutoCAD software and the some commands. Okay. So all of you understood the today's session?
Hello.
Yes. Thank you. Yes, sir.
Please ask students that whether they have downloaded the software.
Yes,
so that they can do the practice by their own.
Yes.
Students, have you all downloaded the software, the link which we have sent you regarding the downloading? Please download it on your laptop or on your mobile. Or if you get any difficulty while downloading, please contact. Because you have to do the practice on the screen using these particular instructions given by the sir. So please download it as fast as possible. As well as the instructions which are given by sir to you will be shared in terms of screenshots. We are going to share the screenshots where we will take the close screenshot and we will share that pictures to you on your WhatsApp group, that is your webinar group. Are you all there in webinar group? Or otherwise you get yourself added. We are going to share that screenshots on that webinar group. And regarding the video which are supposed to be played in the starting, we will play that, we will send that video on your webinar group. So you please enjoy that video also. Anything else you want to add, Shubham sir?
No, sir. It's
it's over.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. So it was a very nice session which was conducted by Shubham sir. Actually, the software is a very interesting software, and I request all you people to go through that particular software and do the practice on the particular AutoCAD software. Regarding any queries, you have to put your messages on the chat box or on the webinar group. Okay. So, shall we conclude today's session, Shubham sir?
Yes, sir. One small assignment I am giving the student. Student, one assignment for you all, the line sketch of your own home. You have to draw on the paper with the scale and pencil and post in the webinar group, as well as those who are from first year, they are post on the first year group. Okay?
Give them the scale, Shubham, 1:100 or like that.
Students, you have to take the 1:100 as well as 1:50. both the convenience scale from your point of view. You type this, mention the scale and your name at the bottom. Okay. And one more, I'll give the one Google form regarding the symbols as well as the line type. That assignments I'll post on the group. Okay. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Okay. With this, we will conclude the session. Tomorrow we will meet at 4 o'clock for the next session of 2D AutoCAD drawing. So please be present for the session in time. Thank you very much.
सुखदा मैडम रेकॉर्डिंग पॉज करा.